cause I can't move on till I let go. Alright, what is up everybody, welcome back to the video, Del here, and today we are gonna be doing part 2 of the 7 Warlords and its Hanging Shadows. I know the video's been uploaded together with Moving Box, but I've missed a few days. No worries, I'm back, and here we are. We're gonna be doing this interrupt point at Pooh Bear while it is unleashing its ultimate and 4 allies survive. Alright, let's go. Okay, interrupting. We have key roles as our tank and rear back support, and we will be using Zhao Yin as that. Let me see. Disrupting. I think disrupting is Kiro's role, so I'm gonna put Kiro's at the top to straight up go for Pineapple Bear, and I will be at the top with rear. We're gonna be trying our best to destroy Pineapple Bear as fast as possible, and Zhao Yin will be settling these two steel bunnies. Let's go. Okay, let's see. Kiro's goes up. Okay. Rie uses the ulti, Zhao Yin uses the ulti. And there was no interruption though. He still uses his ultimate, but I mean the game glitch or something, I don't know. But I mean, we got it, let's go. Calling out it. Alright. It next is interrupt Pineapple Bear while it's unleashing again, and interrupt Steel Bunny while it's unleashing the ultimate. So we have to interrupt two different units right now. So we can put Kiro's at the bottom and she'll just settle both of them. And then Zhao Yin will be at the top, Rie is at the bottom doing back support. I'll be using Ao again instead of Zephyr. Ao's been doing great for the previous part 1, so I'll just use her for now. That should work. Zhao Yin will be at the top taking one of the steel bunny, Kiro's at the bottom taking this tree inclusive of Pineapple Bear, and then Rie uses the ulti, Kiro's uses the ulti, Zhao Yin's coming down, Harriers with the kamikaze, Alt with the heal and shield, and two of them down. Alright, got him. Kamikaze noise. Let's go. Got him. Okay, 4. Torment. We need to interrupt the bear and fight. Survive. Okay. It should be quite. Yo, that's 3 pineapple bears. Holy, okay. Things is getting spicy. We're gonna use Harriet, Zhao Yin at the top because there's no difference because it's even out for top and bottom is 1 pineapple bear and a steel bear bunny. So it doesn't matter if it's up or down. So Zhao Yin, we will put Rie at the top. We're gonna clear upwards to down, so we're gonna put 2 DPS at the top, right? Clear these 2 and then slowly move downwards, and Harriet will just do her own thing, summoning the bots, and I'll with the support. Alright, let's give this a shot. Alright, whoa, instant ulti. Okay, Kiro's, let's go. Okay, she uses ulti. Rie uses her ulti too. One of the bearing apple pass down. Everyone is so low, we need a heal out. Let's go. Okay, explosion there. Another explosion, another Harriet ulti. Okay, with second bear is down. We need a heal ASAP. Ow, come on. Let's go. Okay, it's okay. Kilo uses the ulti. Pineapple bear dies. Oh my god, Harriet's at 6%. Let's go. Harriet's at 6%. Bro, that was so close. Alright, got him. We got him. That was such a crazy mission, but it's just a mission that fights against time. You gotta kill them fast before they kill you. So that will be all for today's video. I will see you guys in the next video. Take care, out and bye bye. Hope this guide helps you guys with getting 3-star Lego.